If you're still looking for a place to sit, we're opening up this section over here now. So lots of seats over here on the left. Thank you. Good evening to you all. I want to take advantage of this opportunity to welcome you to Great Plains Lutheran High School. God has really blessed our school year in so many different ways, and we've been talking about this with the students in the last week here. One of the ways that he's blessed the school year is he's enabled our students to grow in so many ways, in their faith, in their intellect, in their use of their talents, in their relationships with each other, and so forth. So we're very thankful for that. We're also thankful for the opportunity this evening to have all of you here to see our students using their musical talents to the glory of God as we wrap up the school year with our Kaleidoscope concert. So please welcome. We'll start things off with our band under the direction of Mr. Eric Martins. Please welcome them.
Thank you. Thank you very much. That was a palette depicting colors. There's some more information in your program. I am going to take a moment. Percussion has a little bit of resetting to do as we go into a medley. And I want to take a moment and I want to thank and recognize the seniors that are in the band. So I'm going to say their name and then they can stand up. I'll start with the flutes. And I'll move over here so you can see everyone. On flute, we have Kim Goins, Nora Kratz, and Kale Reiner. On alto saxophone, we have Evan Crisman. On trumpet, we have Sam Cook, Claire Marcus, Parker Watkins, Olivia Zanto, Joseph Dahlberg. Oh, I'm sorry, and on trombone, Joseph Dahlberg. Euphonium, RJ Perry. And in the percussion section, you can give a wave, Cole Bendix, Aiden Crowley, and Emma Kanzenbach. And also on the alto saxophone, Kyrie. Roberts. Any other seniors? I do not know what happened. I'm sorry. Okay, thank you, seniors. I didn't even mark you. That means you get to come back.
My name is Rowan DeVries, and I'm about to sing Miss Bell, Micronesian style.
And I'm Daria Poor. I'm his backup guitar, so. All right.
My girl, your brown eyes are windows to my world. Prettier than diamond, emeralds, and pearls, Miss Bell. Hope you're feeling just well. I got to let you know that your daddy's angel, my girl. Until I live my life for the things I used to do, I can't do them no more, Miss Bell. Hope you're feeling just well. I got to let you know that you're my number one. And the feeling takes a hold of me. To see you living comfortable is just a goal to me. Just a pilot controlling me. Hope your love and joy is pouring over me. We have to sit down and write this one properly. Cause singing songs is my ticket out to poverty. Give me my melodies, give them harmony. They wanna see my baby girl living happily, girl. Your brown eyes are windows to my world. Prettier than diamond, emeralds, and pearls, Miss Bell. Hope you're feeling just well. I got to let you know that your daddy's angel, my girl. Until I live my life for the things I used to do, I can't do them no more, Miss Bell. I hope you're feeling just well. I got to let you know that you're my number one. Yeah, not thinking all I got to do. As for love, I run the bank for you, Miss Bell. I run the train for you. I feel like I would've walked the plank for you, but your daddy's too smart for that. You're vibing under pressure, man, you'll catch heart to tag. Man, your daddy on firm to the track. Daddy gone no time, daddy always come back for my girl. Your brown eyes are windows to my world. Prettier than diamond, emeralds, and pearls, Miss Bell. hope you're feeling just well. I got to let you know that your daddy's in jail, my girl. Until I live my life for the things I used to do, I can't do them no more, Miss Bell. I hope you're feeling just well. I got to let you know that you're my number one.
Had sufficient time to get nervous now. We aren't going to make as much noise as that last group.
Cello's ruler. So we will just keep.
Thank you.
That better? Ooh, look at that. Anyway, if you watched Ken Burns' The Civil War series, there was a song in there called A Shoken Farewell. This song, Lover's Waltz, was also written by Jay Unger and Molly Mason. It's one that they've done at numerous fiddle camps. I had a chance to play it with them. It's a great tune to play. We're going to do something a little different for us. We're going to try a little bit of blues stuff. A good friend of mine over in Minnesota wrote this one. It's called Big Walleye Blues, Brian Wicklund. He cost me $100 one night at a fiddle camp. The North American Grand National Fiddle Champion was playing a concert, and they had this lovely polka going. And Brian Wicklund's in the back dancing with one of the other instructors, and I said, $50, you go up and dance around Calvin Volrath. He said, for each of us? I said, sure. He grabbed her, and off they went in the middle of the concert. It was quite entertaining, but I had to come up with $100 for it. One of the songs that he wrote is a song called Big Walleye Blues, and if you go out fishing, you know what this is. So we'll see how we do. They're going to take a couple little breaks on this, and cross your fingers, because breaks are always interesting. I can be taught. So far, the cellos have survived. Some survived doing a few breaks. The guitars even survived taking a little blues break. The ukuleles held us all together during this, you'll notice. Now, a little audience participation on this. You note the last one? Got your snap ready? Okay, we'll give it a whirl. I expect it to be boisterous from out there. If you can't snap your fingers, you can yell, snap, snap. I'll take that, too. Thank you.
We'll see if I got all the seniors in this group. The seniors, we will miss them. They've been tremendous leaders in band and choir. Thank you very much, seniors, for staying with it, sticking through it, especially after that little rough start with COVID and all that jazz, and like, what's a choir gonna be and how's it gonna sound? And I really appreciate your time. This choir meets twice a week or three times, depending on the week, in the mornings for 30 minutes each time. And so they give up sleep and they give their time. And I really, truly appreciate year after year the number of students that keep coming back. So I am excited. You'll hear the freshmen in a bit. Hopefully the freshmen will have some interest in joining this group as our seniors leave us. These are our seniors in the soprano section. Bree Cordell, Haley Coles, Emily Gibbons, Nora Kratz, Samantha Peterson, and Kyrie Roberts. Did I miss any senior sopranos? Okay, yeah, oh, you should wave so people can see you. And in the alto section, I'm going to start with Olivia Zanto. She's listed as a soprano. That's what she sings in honor choir. Other altos, Naomi Hoff, Emma Kanzenbach, Claire Marcus, Katie Newman, and Daria Poor. Any altos? Okay. Tenors, Kale Reiner and Parker Watkins. And in the bass section, Aiden Crowley, Joseph Dahlberg, and R.J. Perry. So, five gentlemen graduating. So that will be interesting with, we could see a lot of growth in the gentlemen section. A lot of sopranos and altos moving on. They probably should after 4 years. So thank you very much for your service to the music department.
Can I hear love? Love. tell me what's wrong. You're enchained by your own sorrow. In your eyes, there is no hope for tomorrow. How I hate to see you like this. There is no way you can deny it. I can see that you're oh so sad, so quiet. Chiquitita, tell me the truth. I'm a shoulder you can cry on. Your best friend, I'm the one you can rely on. You were always sure of yourself. Now I see you've broken a feather. Patch it up together. Chiquitita, you and I know how the heartaches come and they go when the stars are leaving. You'll be dancing once again and the pain will end. You will have no time for grieving. Chiquitita, you and I cry, but the sun is still in the sky and shining above you. Let me hear you sing once more, like you did before. Sing a new song, Chiquitita. Try once more, like you did before. Sing a new song, Chiquitita. Try once more, like you did before. Sing a new song, Chiquitita.
While they're moving around and honor choir's coming on, just want to say a couple of thank yous. Thank you, Mr. Rosenthal and Mrs. Rosenthal, helping get everything set up and moved around, and Pastor and Linda Guthmiller for moving stuff around on the stage, and Deanna for helping get things or accompanying things and kind of getting things moving along. I also want to say thank you to Miss Haley Martin. She student taught with us for 10 weeks here and has received her call assignment to Texas to teach fourth grade. So she did. She spent a lot of time working with the freshmen, and we appreciate her time as well. We are going to continue with the honor choir singing the selection that they sang at the at Choral Festival, thank you, there we go, in November. And they probably should be dancing, but we run out of days and hours. But one of these years, maybe next year. Their dancing is online, so you could find it.
Play with me. Music. Fast or slow?
Fast.
I knew that was coming.
Okay, if you're wondering exactly what's going on, I also don't really know other than the song. Our captains, RJ and Aiden, somewhat self-proclaimed, but whatever. Anyway, we decided to, they were like, hey, we should do something and
was like, okay.
And so we found a thing, and this is the thing. And if it would have, it'll be wonderful. And then this happened about 10 minutes ago. So I don't, I think I'm still supposed to be here. So we'll see.
Yeah, we only practice twice.
They don't care. Maybe I'll go down.
Don't judge us too bad.
Once again, good evening and welcome to everybody. So glad that you could be here tonight, and thank you to those who are tuning in online as well. Just a couple of announcements as we get ready to head out tonight. Thank yous. I think they've all been covered in the program for tonight. Mr. Martin's mentioned a number of people that have been instrumental in making this all possible. Just a couple other people to mention. Well, actually, I'm thinking of one in particular. I think he forgot to type his own name. So I'm sure you can do this loud enough so that he can hear you wherever he is. Mr. Martins, thank you for all the work that you put into this. while I'm thinking of it, when he did all the other verbal thanks, did he mention Deanna?
Yes.
Okay, good. He is a really good man. All right, just a couple of things announcement-wise. Tables, graduates, they're in the gym. You know about this. You can set them up tonight if you want to. Otherwise, the building will be open at 8 o'clock tomorrow morning, 8 a.m. if you want to get in to set up. Seniors, what time do you need to be here? A.m. or P.M.? All right, 9:30 a.m. And one more reminder, if you did not pick up your certificates from the awards this afternoon, please do that. Room 122, A through J. Room 125, K through Z. Now, as this school year comes to a close, I want to thank everybody, faculty, staff, and everybody involved. Obviously, parents and students and all the support system that's behind them are so important to our school, so important to our ministry. To thank everybody involved in that. But we do want to offer a few special thanks and some recognition as people move on. The first one that I want to mention is not moving on to a different destination, but we'll be moving on to a different position here at GPL. Matt Bauer has been our principal for the last 5 years. He has led us in that role in a number of different ways, helping to keep us focused on our mission, help us to keep us focused on our annual theme, such as Courageous in Christ this year. And we just want to say thank you to him as he moves from the principal role into the athletic director role. So please help me thank Mr. Bauer for all his work. And then we have a few individuals that are literally moving on. Miss York, could you make your way up to the stage? Did you sit near the end? Sort of. Okay. Kristen Ewer has been with us this year. She was here in an emergency situation. What that means in our circles is she was still in the midst of her training for ministry, her training for service, and she took a year out of that training, out of her studies, to be with us here this year to help us as dormitory supervisor and to teach some of our math classes along the way. And who knows, I probably don't know half of what you did this year. So we want to, first of all, just say thank you. And then we want to give you a little token of appreciation. Of course, each one of these bags has to include a piece of woodworking from Pastor Geiger. So I don't know if you want to... Oh, it's just a rectangle. But it is a rectangle, a cutting board made out of board pieces from our new gymnasium floor. So it's kind of a cool thing. So, and you got to get something from the Redland Arts Center. You were born here, yes? Lived here how many years? 1.5. So maybe she remembers her family going and sitting down by the Kemp Street Bridge, which is the artwork that you have to take with you. Thank you so much for your service to us and to the Lord. God's blessings as you continue your studies. Thank you. Next, Miss Ron, could you make your way up here? So for the last 3 years, Karina Ron has been our Spanish teacher. She's done a number of other different things, including cross-country and international program direction and support and things like that. She's going to be moving on to a new adventure with the Friends Network, looking to do mission work and connect people to Jesus in Vietnam. So we wish you Godspeed. We wish you thank you for all you've done for us in our ministry and our students. And a couple of tokens of our appreciation for all that you have done. Again, a piece of artwork. You can pull yours out. It's not just a rectangle. It is made out of boards from the gym floor. But it is a panther. There you go. Once a panther, always a panther. At least when you're cutting your bread. And there's what do you get somebody who's traveling abroad? Not something to put on your wall, probably. Not something that you have to take. So just a little gift that you can get, whatever you need as you go on to that new adventure and that new way of serving. Thank you for being a part of our ministry. And finally, Mr. Yeager, are you in the room? He is. Oh, he's even near the stairs. That's a good thing. So, if I have it correct, and you'll correct my math if I'm wrong, 43 years in ministry, 44, see? 44, 25 of those, the last 25 at GPL. Thank you for your service to us in God's kingdom. There is some one-of-a-kind woodworking in there, a wood piece which depicts all your areas of ministry, the schools that you've served, and the years that you've served in them. Again, hopefully a good way of remembering and thanking and praising God for you and for your ministry and how God has blessed you over the years. And in there, we heard from a pretty reliable source that you're thinking about getting into some geocaching. So there's just a little bit something to help you get started on that adventure and the adventure that is retirement. Thank you for your service. God's blessings to you in retirement. I didn't even offer him the microphone because I knew the answer would be no. And I would have gotten that one right. Thank you again for coming. God's blessings as you go your various ways. Graduation tomorrow, 10 a.m. Our final thing tonight is a thank you to Eric Kuhlman. I think, I don't know if he had help from others, but putting together the senior video that will be up and running here in moments. Kind of nice being in here. We don't have to take 10 minutes to set it up, but here we go. Thank you. God's blessings. Have a great night.
Sometimes.